Listen, I'm no astronomer, but won't that take thousands of years to reach the Nox world?
Why would it?
Well, that's just a laser, right? I mean, light takes a long time to travel that far.
The distance between these two points seems far until you do this.
Okay, I remember this from college physics. One of our scientists, Einstein, explained this the same way. You were talking about actually folding space.
No. You wouldn't understand.
No, I guess not. I just hope the Nox do.